Hi and welcome to Metrovide, everyone. My name is Mel and I'm going to be taking you for the next 60-minute class. Now before we get going, let me tell you that this class has been brought to you by True Fitness, TFX and GFX. So when you do get back to the gym, don't forget to say a big thank you to them, okay? Now I know it's been almost a month since we've been on a bike, so be careful and take care of yourself today, okay? Make sure you've got your water bottle, your towel with you, and at any point you need, feel free to sit back down, lower down the resistance, and just cruise until you're ready to join us again. Now before we get going, let's do some bike setup. As you sit on up and shift your hips all the way back, there should be a slight bend in your knee when it's extended. Handlebars at a height that you're comfortable with. Nothing too high, nothing too low, just something that you feel, you know, suits your body. Now, Metrovide is rhythmic cycling, so we are going to have a couple of moves in the upper body. I'm going to show you the basics, we'll add on later on, but let's do the basics first, okay? So hands always up in third when you're standing nice and tall. You've got pulses, elbows all the way down to the handlebars. Pushes, taking it out nice and wide like a push-up. And crunches, dropping the elbows side to side to engage the obliques. Any point in time, upper body's not your thing, take it away, just stick with the ride, okay? Most importantly, let's have fun, let's sing along, let's work hard together, okay? Here we go, everyone, sitting up, roll the shoulders up, back and down, shake it out. Now let's get going with warm-up. Here we go. So relax the shoulders, draw the belly button into the spine, hinge from the hip and come on down to ride easy, okay? What you're gonna do now is add on a little bit of resistance. Whether it's a push-down lever or a knob, let's add on a little bit. Here we go, roll those legs out. I hope you can hear the music. It's a little bit soft on this side. Now just cruise it out. Find me a gentle slope, nothing crazy. Just enough to get you going, hands to the top. Here we go, team. We're gonna add a little more. Pulse it out, go. I wish I was. So let's not wish today. Let's make it happen, okay? Let's be brave. Push it out wide. I wish I was. I wish you guys were with me, yeah? But whatever you can do, okay? Now listen up. Hold. Pick up the pace, like you're sprinting down the slope. And in a couple of seconds, we take this to the saddle, we peel it off. In 4, 3, 2, let's go, peel it off. That's it. Hands to the middle, let's crunch it out. Go down, down. Look your eyes forward. Squeeze the elbows nice and tight. In 4, in 3, in 2, hands wide and move. That's it. How's the heart rate? It's getting pretty high. Easy, slow it down. Now let's add on a little bit more. Back up that slope, okay? When you're ready, hands to the top. Let's go. Just find that rhythm, take your time. Once again, let's pulse it out. What we had is beautiful. Now team, it's a beautiful opportunity to be working out together. Hold, so make use of it. Embrace this opportunity and do your best, okay? Don't be afraid. Be brave, be courageous, add on. Here we go. Wishes into reality. 4, 3, 2, hit the saddle, peel it up, let's go. Woo! Hey team, once again, bring the hands to the middle, crunch it out, let's go, down, down. In 4, 3, team, we go one in, one out, go in, out, pulse and push, in 4, 3, hands out wide, bring this home, go. That's it. Almost to the end, hold on tight. Easy. Excellent team. Embrace that rise in the heart rate. A little bit of a sheen of sweat on the forehead. Let's get going, okay? Now I want you to add on a little more resistance. Whether it's a tap down of that red knob or a turn, I want you to find me a gentle to medium slope. Something a little tougher, but we're not crazy right now. Here we go, sit on up, roll it out. Reset. Come on down. Now we've got two 30-second climbs coming up.
Welcome aboard on the flight.
Welcome aboard the workout train.
Cell phones should be switched on.
If you don't have enough resistance, find a little more.
May we ask for your attention while our
so your attention, please.
The safety.
Make sure it feels like you're climbing up a slope.
Up in the sky. Now slowly wave from the
now slowly add a little more. We're about to stand. You ready? Enough resistance to support your body weight. Hands to the top. And we're going to rise in 3, 2. Here we go. Upstairs. Pick up the pace. And just when you think it's over, riders, we add a little more. Load it up. Bum, 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 bum. Feel that beat. Now eyes on me, okay? 4, 3, 2, 1, jump in. 4, 3, 2, 1, jump out. Get ready. You reach down, you add more. You stomp it out, so boom. Woo! Feel that power in your legs. Excellent. Let's add that upper body. One out, one in. Go out, in. Woo! Give me 2 and 2. Let's go. 2 out, 2 in. One more. Woo! 3. Hit the saddle, peel it off. Let it go. Now you should be feeling your heart pound against your chest, yeah? We're gonna do that one more time, okay? Copy, pace, accelerate. Let's go, put it back on. Whatever you took off. Right back up that slope. The top's in sight. Let's make sure we get there. Riders, load up. Hands in and pulse, pulse, pulse. And push. 3, 2, pulse and push, let's go, pulse, push, in 4, 3, 2, hold, now here we go, I need you to pick up the pace, one more 30 second climb on the way, are you ready, are you steady, give me 1 gear up, hands go up, woo, and pulse. That's it in 4, 3, riders. Shall we bring this home? 1 pulse, 1 in, let's go, out, in. Woo. Hang on tight, in 4, 3, team. Guess what? Done. Now here we go. Stay up here if you can. Add on a touch more. Or stay where you are. Just a short push. We're more than halfway there. What do we say? All aboard. Peel it off. Breathe. Whew. Here we go. From the hills into the mountains, okay? We're gonna keep it heavy. We're gonna lengthen out that stretch of time. So let's start to add on. All aboard. Riders, it should feel like on your medium to heavy slope. Take more. Rise up. feel the stress in your legs. Check it out. We go up, top, down, middle. Up, top. That's it. Up, top, down, middle. Walk it out. Excellent. Just a little more. Now riders, when the beat drops, you take away the walk. You ready? You steady? Hold. Load it up. Jump it out. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 4. Excellent. Side, middle. Now if you want a little more, add a clap. Go. Woo! Get low. Get high. To the go. Hey, guess what? We're done. Breathe. I told you, strength and endurance. Let's add a little more. How you feeling? I can hear that woo, kind of flying over the waves. Here we go. The train's coming to that second station. We're moving on from Bukit Timah Hill all the way up to Mount Everest. So that feeling in your legs just got heavier, but you got stronger. Take more. Hang on. Hang on. From the top, team, walk it out. Let's go. That's it. Just like we did the first round. We'll have a little more resistance. Last one. Hold it there. Wait. Are you ready? One last challenge. We add on. We take away the bounce. Let's go. 4, 3, 2. 4, 3. That's it. Hey, 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 hey. Let's clap. Go. 4. Let me hear you clap. Woo! You've got it. I can feel you getting stronger. Guess what? Breathe. Peel it off, take it off all the way, okay? Now it is. We've climbed the hills. We've climbed the mountains. Now what's coming up? If you get speed work, you're on the right track. Time for a little bit of mixed terrain. We're gonna be moving up and down the bike nice and fast, okay? Hang on, people. Relax it out and start to add a little more. Wait for it. In 4, 3, 2. Breathe. Now, let's add on a little more and let's start to rise. That's it. Now we're gonna tap it back, okay? Push up, up, back. Right now, back. 2, 3, 4, up. Back. Up. That's it. We're working the hamstrings as you push all the way back. Straight in front of the thighs as you load it up. Now 2 and 2. Back, up, back, up. Get ready for it. Team, reach down. Add a little more, hold. Here we go, run. And 4, 3, 2. Take it down, go. And 4 and 3. We're going up again right now. Up. And 4 and 3. Hey team, can we go again? Now this time, we slice and dice and up we go. Up. 4, 3, 2, down. One more, one more. Let's go up. Down in 4, 3, 2, 3. Let it go. Whew. My heart is pounding. How about yours? Now, second round. You know I'm not gonna let you off so easy. We're gonna copy, we're gonna pace, and then we extend it a little longer, okay? We got a nice fun one coming up after this. So let's work hard. Add it back on. Feel that connection between you and the bike. Hands to the top. Up we go. Pulse. Are you ready? 4, 3. Are we there yet? Hell yeah! Let's go! Now this time out, we crunch it in the saddle. Go 8, 6, 4, 3. And up again, go! You're doing great! Take it to the saddle, go 8. Now get down nice and low. Let's work those triceps. Up 8, down 8, let's go. Up. 4, 3, 2, down 4, 3. That's it, that's it. Don't you quit on me. Woo! Up 4, down 4, let's go. 4, 3, 2, down. And up we go. Down. 18. Up 2, down 2. Up, down. Up, down. 2 more. Last one, last one. Let's roll it out. Don't let it go. Slow it down. So I go all the way. That's it. 5, 4. Woo. Let it go. Peel it off. Okay, team. We've climbed. We've jumped. It's time to have a little fun, okay? Now I know most of you will know this song. Don't pretend. It's a horrible song, but it's a wonderful song to ride to. Let's go, add on. Stomp it out and move. We're gonna dance. Gundam style. We can't travel to Korea, but we'll bring it to us. And pulse. That's it, in 4, in 3. Watch me. 1 pulse, 1 tap. Pulse, tap, pulse, tap. That's it. Now, just a tap. 4, 3, 2 right and 2 left. 2 right, 2 left. 1 more set. 1 more set, hold. Listen, listen. 2 pulses, 1 air lift. Ready? Gundam style, 3, 2, 1. Lift, 3, 2, 1. That's it. If you want a little more, add that Gundam style. Hey, sexy lady. Woo, all my sexy people. Let's keep it going. And up. Breathe. Walk it out. Fill your lungs. Let's get a little sexy. Second round. No surprises, okay? From the top. 1 pulse, 1 shoulder tap. Pulse. Pulse. Woo! That's it. Hey riders! Singles in the house, let's go! This time round, we Gundam style, and we add our style. You ready? You steady? 1 more. Hold. Wait. What do we say? Woo! Whoop and good himself. 3, 2, 1. That's it. This is Gundam style. What's your style? Anything you want, okay? Woo! Dab. Or maybe, hey, whatever you want, okay? Woo! Hey! Sexy lady! What's your poison? That's it. Now, one last give up. Last round. 4 chances to find your style, to make it known. Shall we have some fun? I reckon so. Ready? Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Sexy lady. We say, woo! Sexy lady. How you gonna finish this up? Show me. Yeah! Seal it off. One more song before recovery. We're almost at the halfway mark of class, team. So hang on tight. This song is going to be an accumulation of everything we've done. We got races. We got jumps. We got mountains. So hang on tight with me. Just roll the legs out. Grab water if you need. Towel down, okay? Now, if you need to, sit on up. Roll the shoulders out and relax. Now, I need you to find me a gentle to medium slope at the bare minimum. When that beat drops, you're gonna go as fast as you can. You're gonna try and catch that beat and you're gonna accelerate to the end, okay? So start to pick up that pace. You wanna relax your shoulders. Push your butt into the saddle. Lengthen out that spine. Now if you're good, add a little more. This is your ultimate energy. Let's go. Woo!
Energy.
As fast as you can go. Roll those legs. Now team, here's your challenge. Jumps. Coming up. Get ready, reach down, add on, hands to the top, let's go, up, down, that's it, jump up, let's move, and take it down like your feet are on fire, four, in the house, up, down, up, down, woo, one more, stay down, and go. As fast as you can go. Just hang on tight. I promise, you with me. Breathe. Whew. That was crazy. Roll it out. We've done the work. We're going up the mountains. Wherever you are, add on, rise. Let's walk it out. There's no rush. It doesn't matter if you're off the beat. This is just about you and yourself. And once you've caught your breath, let's come back in. Come back in. That's it. At the bottom of the slope, we gotta get up top. Reach down, add on, let's go. Start to run. Start to pick up the pace just a little. Wait for it. Hold. Add on. Slow it down. Team. Around the world. 4, 3, 2, and down. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, and in. 4, 3, and up. Riders. 2 and 2, go, 2 up, 2 down, 2 in, 2 up, excellent, Shall we change it up? Singles in the house, let's go. 4, 3. That's it. 2 to go. Hey riders. Hold, stomp. That's it. Give your body a chance to work. Add on. Hey team. Push it back and hover. Hold. Stay there. Stay there. Jump your hands down. Just a little longer. Hang on tight. 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. Whew. How hard are you breathing? You ready for that last round? We're gonna start the way we end. We're gonna end the way we start. There we go. Start to round it out. I know it's heavy, I know it's uncomfortable. Just go. There we go, find your ultimate energy. Wait for it. When that beat drops, you hit the saddle. Peel it up. Go. Run. Now I know you probably peeled up too much, so add on. Let's go. Woo! 15 on the clock. How much more can you take? Wait for it. Team. Add on. Hands to the top. Jump. Down. We're almost at the end. Go. Down, team. Up 4. Down 4. Up. Down. Finish it off. Stay here. Stay here to the end. Don't you let go of the beat. 5, 3, and breathe. Awesome team, halfway mark of the class. Grab water, towel down, and we'll get going into active recovery. Here we go. Here we go, everyone. Awesome work, team. We finished off that first half of work. We're gonna come in for a little bit of active recovery, okay? Exactly what you deserve, exactly what we need right now. So just keep those legs rolling. If you need to, sit on up. Roll the shoulders up, back and down. Shake out the tension, brace from the core. Hinge back to right, easy. Now here we go, we're gonna start climbing a little bit of mountains. Add on, hands up. I'll climb every mountain. We're gonna swim through sweats of ocean, okay? Oceans of sweat. But I'm gonna be with you all the way. Let's take a little more. Now, what goes up has gotta come down. So however fast you wanna take it in the first round, you make that choice, okay? Pick it up. Hit the saddle. Wait. Now, peel it off. As fast as you can go. Relax the shoulders. Push the butt into the saddle. That's it. Hands to the middle. Crunch it out. Right, left, right, left. Here we go. In 4, 3, 2. Easy. Breathe. I hope your legs are not shaking. But if they are, that's fine. Just ride it out, okay? Now whenever you're ready, let's start to add on a little more. Up we go. We can't turn back the time. So every opportunity, we're gonna make full use of it, okay? Keeping you safe. Let's tap it back. 4, 3, 2, and up. Back again. Right upstairs. Pick it up, team. Hit the saddle. Let's fly. That's it. On the beat, let's go. If you're gripping the handlebars, to lighten it up. It's all about the legs. It's all about the core. So sink down and move. Just a little more. That's it. You ready for that second half? Now team, you're gonna find me a medium slope. A medium load is your minimum. We're gonna be upstairs for most of the song, okay? So once you're ready, hands to the top. It's a nice happy song. I don't understand it, but it's a great tune. That's it. Once you've got the rhythm, team, we're gonna pulse and push. Let's go. Four, three, two, and hold now. Woo! We're gonna bounce it out. Riders, check it out. Bounce right, bounce left. Let's go now. A little more. Here we go. We're gonna do it all again. Ready, team? From the top, one pulse, one push. In four, three. We bounce it out, go. Want those obliques? Feel that body moving side to side, two and two, go two right, two left, and four, three, two, excellent, breathe. Now, we're gonna tap it back. Whoa, oh, riders, butt back, go four, three, two, up, and back, and up, cut it down, here we go now, four, three, two, one, back, up, two to go, ready, bring this home, bounce it out, go, whoo! Double this up. Yes, we can now. In four, three, two, one, and hold. Run it to the top. Bum, bum, bum. We're almost there. You should be feeling the heart rate. Climb right up back into the training zone. Woo. Peel it up. Welcome back to the work. Now, next track, two blocks, 45 seconds of work. We're gonna turn it from light and pretty into heavy and hardcore. Now team, two blocks. We're gonna get into a harder state of mind, okay? Ready? Medium to heavy. Come on down. Team, load up we go now. Up. That's it. Can you take a little more? Here we go. Pulse, lift, pulse, lift. Pulse and double, go. Pulse, double. Woo. Four, three, Hey, 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 hey. Breathe. Add on. Let's move. This is it. Right up the mountain. Do not let go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. Whew. I don't know about you, but that was a massive climb. Peel it off, take it down. Now, this. And how hard you're breathing is a good gauge of how hard you're working. So if you're cruising and you're like, huh? Go fast, it's over? Well, let's start to add more resistance. That is the solution to your easy ride. Hardest state of mind. Add on. Rise up. Here we go. Easy. Easy. Bum, 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 bum. A new combo. Stay where you are. Watch me, okay? Tap, tap, pulse and push. Tap, tap, pulse, push. Tap, 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 pulse and push. Now hold it here. Wait. Your second block. 45 seconds. On its way. Are you ready? In 4, in 3. Load it up. Pump it, go. Boom. Woo. Hey, riders. Remember this? Check it out. One pulse. One lift. Woo. Now double up. 4, 3. Last one. Breathe. Now, hit the saddle. Do not touch. Your last round. It's gonna bring us to the peak, to the climax. Take a little more. Mind on the game. Team. Power. Determination. One gear up. Rise. That's it. Into a harder state of mind. 18. Here we go. Singles. Drop it out. Doubles. 4, 3, 2. Oh. Excellent. Back down. Let it all go. We are coming to endurance. It's going to be fast. You're going to try to stay on beat for as long as you can. Ideally, the end of the song. When you're ready, add a little more. Rise up. That's it. Once you caught that beat, no, we're going to stay there. Hold. That's it. It's not about what expensive. It's about how you make use of it. Sit and pulse, go, pulse, pulse. And team, and push in 4, 3. Riders, one pulse, one push, go. In 4, 3. Hang tight. Hold, and up. That's it now. So we're not gonna sit tight. We are in control. So that is. Hang on tight. Are you ready now? Here we go. Tap it back, go back. 2, 3, and up now. Up. And back. And up now, team. Hit the saddle. Pulse it out, go, pulse, pulse. Woo! Move the world. Now swap it out. One pulse, one push, pulse, push. In 4, 3, team. Up and hold now. If you can, add a little more. all my pretty girls and pretty boys. Don't you quit on me. No, when we are so close now. This is a pretty world. I know. You're like, when the hell is this gonna end? But you know what? We gotta work to be pretty. So this is your contribution, your effort to shape your life. Breathe. Sit. Gotta move this world. We're almost there. Don't let it go. No matter what, I'm gonna wanna be. Easy. Hands in. We crunch. To the end. Go. All the way. Four. Three. And two. Guess what? All my pretty people. Done. Excellent, sit it up. Don't touch that knob. We're gonna go up from here. Roll it out. Now right is, add on. Make it super, duper heavy. Now, at the end of this song, it's recovery. So work hard with no regrets. Ready? Take a little more, go push. That's it. Every muscle fiber is working hard. Load a little more, go. Pick up the pace. And five, four, team, check it out. One pulse, one push, go, pulse. Lift, pulse. Lift. Woo! And four, three, two. Now, tap it out. Pulse. Tap. Yes. And four. Hey, riders. Surprise. Sit. Run. As hard as you can go. Come on. Four. Ready? Up we go now. Pulse. Lift. Pulse. That's it. Woo. Double. One more. Breathe. Stomp it out. In three. In two. Right in. Let it go. Woo, woo, woo. One short round. Super short. All the way to the end. Whatever you took off, put it back on. Whatever you put off, put it back on. Team, add a little more. Run. Are you ready? Team. In five, four, hands up high, go, stomp. It's mind over matter. It's belief that you can. Show it, bring this arm. Pulse, cross, pulse, cross. That's it. Four. Three, two, hold it there, go, that's it. Whew. You know what that means? Time for active recovery. Roll it out, grab your water. We got a 5 minute, 2 60 second flat rows. So towel down, I wish I had one, but I don't. So towel down, grab your water. And let's get going, okay? Roll it out. Take this time. Find your center once again. You've got plenty of time. Now, all my people, do a quick check-in. How are you feeling? With 3 songs till the end of class, how much more are you gonna give? For now, just roll it out. Find me a gentle to medium slope, nothing crazy. Maybe there's hunger in my blood. What are you hungry for today? Why are you writing this class today? Take those answers, hold them close, and let them drive you to the end. Here we go, team. We're gonna go up a small slope, add on. Up. Tiny fractions. We're gonna build it up in tiny increments. Tiny fractions. That's it. We're gonna run full speed ahead when the beat drops. You ready? Two out, two in, two out, two in. Wait for it. 4, 3, team, hit the saddle, peel it off, let's go, run. That's it. Think about pointing your toes, drawing big circles with those legs, getting a little closer to maximum speed. Hand to the middle now, pulse, push, right and left, pulse, push. That's it, two and two, two pulse, two push, two right, two left. One more. Now team, hold, breathe. Slow the legs down. Back to single beat. Excellent. Now, we add on. Finding back. That slight gradient to keep the heart rate up. If you need to sit and up, roll those shoulders out. Shake it out. Whatever you're hungry for, use that emotion and let it drive you. Add on, rise up. Here we go. We're gonna run full speed ahead. Pull me post from my head. Two out, two in, two out, two in. That's it. Small, tiny moves. They're gonna get you fitter and stronger, faster, single, out, in. In 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, wait. Lean forward. Start to attack. Gain momentum. 4, 3, take it down, let's go, move. That's it. If you think you can, add it on. Woo! Hey ladies and gentlemen, hands to the middle, pulse, push, right, left, pulse, push, right and left. We're going 2 and 2. Let's move. 2 pulse, 2 push. And 4, 3, 18. Guess what? Done. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. 2 songs till the end of class. The next song is your soul song. Where I bring in songs that mean something to me and hopefully mean something to you. So take the next 3 minutes to find yourself and find that bike. However you want to ride, you choose, okay? If you want to take it up, you want to take it down in the saddle, if you're off the beat or moving around, it's your choice. and yours alone. You just listen to the lyrics and let the music drive you to the end. You don't have to follow me. It's all about you and yourself. If you're an underdog, just like me, this is your time to shine. With one goal in mind of being absolutely breathless at the end of this song, you're at the halfway mark. When you think you've had enough, you rise. When you think you've got nothing left to give, you grit your teeth and you keep pushing those legs. That's it! It should be pretty damn heavy below your legs. Touch him in the woods, must try the true legends. It's something worth fighting for. This is for the ones who dig deep, the prize winning. They're gonna dig deep. It's not a sightseeing view. It's not a sightseeing cycle. So remember. Remember why you rented this bike and why you're doing this class. And let that drive you for the final 7 minutes of class. Here we go. And your final 60 seconds. How much more are you gonna add? Move! That's it, everyone. All my underdogs. All my people. Let's get to this together. That's it. It's time to shine. It's all about reality. Where your actions shape your results. That's it, everyone. Dig deep. Keep pushing. To the top. Excellent. But don't you quit yet. Not until the very last drop of music. The underdogs. Guess what? Your final song of the day. 1 6-minute track to bring us all the way home. Now, team, roll it out. Reset. And come back in. You got one 90-second block coming up. It's gonna be heavy. It's gonna be full of your attitude. And we're gonna extend whatever energy we have left. This is it. Find a medium to heavy soap. Generate that energy. Load it up, go! Push! That's it now, team! Check it out! One into the top, one into the bottom, pulse 8, 7, 6, 5. And swap, go! 8, 6, 4, 3, sit, don't touch, push! Push! We're not done. This is the calm before the storm. Warm you up. Go. 8, 4, 3. Swap it out. 4, 3. 2 and 2. Let's go. 2 right. 2 left. Singles. 8. 6, gas you out. I am feeling that heart pounding against the chest. Peel it off, catch your breath. At the halfway mark, one last chance. How much are you gonna put in? Find back the load. The fire is in your legs and in your lungs. And we're not gonna put it out. Hands in, pulse and push. What do we say? Armageddon! Ride like it's your last part. There we go. 4, 3, 2, hold. Wait. Add on. Let's go. Team, we're rising up to third. Are you ready? Add on. Let's go. Up. Bum, 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 bum. Now check it out. Your combo. Right is, eyes on me. Two legs. Two left. Two pulse, two push, two right, two left, two pulse. There we go. One more, team. It's now or never. Load up, go, stop. Woo! We gotta bring this home. Armageddon! Tap it out, go, pulse, tap. Let's finish this up to the end. Wait, sit now. When I say go, when that beat drops, when that beat drops, everything you've got, up in third, to the end, ready, load it up, let's go, up. Riders, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, let's go, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, last one. Armageddon! Done! Whew. Hey, we're done. Give yourself a pat on the shoulder. Water up. Towel down. We're gonna cool it down right now. Stretch out all those muscles that deserve recovery. So bend your front knee. Push the back heel down. At an angle. So you stretch out your calves and hamstrings. And change over. Flex the leg. Right at the back, pushing the heel to the floor. Now team, lengthen out both legs. Push the bum all the way to the back. And feel the stretch in your hamstrings. And swap it over. Lengthen out all the way back. You know what this means, right? It means that you guys are crazy hardcore. Yeah? And we're loving it. High fives all around. Now slowly come off the bike, one leg at a time, no rush. Ah, I'm stuck. Here we go. Okay, if you're like me and you can't, just pull out your leg. Come on down to the floor. When you're ready, grab hold, lengthen out. So keep the knees together if you want. Feel the stretch all the way down the side. Swing the leg all the way to the front. Take a seat. Sit down as low as you can. Pushing your knee away, deepening the stretch. And change over, opposite leg crosses over, sits all the way down. And once again, all the way to the back. So knees together, pick the heels up. Now team, roll the shoulders, one big circle, one more time. Open up the chest nice and wide. And give yourselves a huge round of applause. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today, okay? My name is Mel, and this was Metro Ride. Questions or feedback? Feel free to put it in the comment section below, okay? If not, see you guys at the gym next week. Thank you. Stay safe, stay healthy.